Black nobody's been digging there because of all these damn leaves in that spot. roll back some material. Material's nice and clean coming off the grizzlies. tires. Later on, when Jim gets back, I'm gonna ask him about those other spots. Hopefully it's not raining too bad, and we'll see if we can set up over there. I almost got it as high as the high banker so far. Pretty good. For about 2 hours digging, maybe. When it does start to rain, I think I'm gonna put my waders on and still run. I think I'm gonna run to the store and get an umbrella for the pump so the pump stays dry, and I'm gonna see if I can still run. I'm hoping I can. It's supposed to run about 1 o'clock. And it's cloudy. I see some darker clouds off in the distance, so. I don't know where those people that were here, they have the dredges. I don't know where they went. They're downstream a while. I saw their cars. I don't even know if they're still here. Couldn't even tell you. We're parked right at the main camp where the fire pit was, where we did the giveaway. guess Jim just got back. Probably gonna stop running in a little bit here. A couple more scoops and that's it. Gonna take a walk with him. And he's gonna show me the other spot. Sorry, we got a nice pile here though. Very nice. That's like that rock that I showed you guys, the fossil, when I did my video for Freedom Fest. Good gold catcher, so that's why I ran all that in front of my sluice. I'm on camera. So if you haven't already, please subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos from Cottonwoods or anywhere else I go. I got some trips planned already, so subscribe so you don't miss any videos. Also, I'm doing my 1,000 subscriber giveaway. We got about 130 more to go.